Hello guys, let's take a look at Gandor tourist wafers. This costs around 10 rupees each. That's like 10 cents, I guess, or 20 cents. And these are vegetarian, as you can see. These are wafers with round balls which have a cream filling. This is supposed to be wafer with it looks like strawberry cream, I guess. Let me show you how it looks. It's broken up. Even though the photo shows a red cream inside, it's just chocolate, but still quite nice tasting. It's fully broken up. Let me take a look at the other one. These are quite nice for 10 rupees. And this one seems to be intact. Let's take a look how it looks inside. This one has a vanilla cream inside. The picture is quite spot on, and the vanilla cream inside also tastes quite nice. Nice one, check it out.